Got my first real six string. Bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Oh, when I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. And if I had a choice, yeah, I'd always wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life.
Name,
yes, Harry Styles. Harry Styles, I'm 16, I'm from Holmes Chapel in Cheshire. It's quite boring, there's nothing much happens there. It's quite picturesque.
What sort of experience have you got music-wise?
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friends at school called White Eskimo. I'm the lead singer. We entered a Battle of the Bands competition about a year and a half ago, and we won. Winning Battle of the Bands and playing to that many people, like, really showed me that I wanted, that's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill when I was in front of people singing, it made me want to do it more and more. If people tell me that I'm a good singer, it's usually my mum. So,
and they always say that, don't they?
Singing's what I want to do, and if people who can make that happen for me don't think that I should be doing that, then that's a major setback in my plans.
Well, listen, good luck, alright? Wish you luck.
Anyone else want to kiss him? Welcome to the lion's den. Temptations of his way. Welcome to the house of
fun. How are you?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. However, I think you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Because, you know, the show is designed to find someone at you, whether you're 15, 16, 17, it doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very good.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no, because I don't think you're ready.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm gonna say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole. You're through.
Thank you. Thanks. as you go through boot camp, you kind of realise like how big the prize is. So being here the last few days has made me realise like, how much I want to stay, that like, I really don't want to go home now. Stop crying your heart out.
Hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You'll never love yourself half as much as I love you.
Oh, I just wanna take you anywhere to.